Well, this heavyweight title has changed hands quite a bit as we get round one underway of this championship fight, but not since this man has held it down. Tonight, looking to defend his title yet again. We'll see if he can keep that trend going here tonight. Series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Oh, nice job to land the straight punch there. Must be nice to have that kind of reach advantage, DC. I know you can't necessarily relate. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the champ.
Hard to get back up again, and he's there.
Whoa! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. We'll finish his fight.
Oh, he might be out. That goes in and secures the takedown. Back to his feet. If that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 44 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Jan!
All right, so heavyweight title retained is the headline inside this arena here tonight. Congratulations to the still heavyweight champ. Once again, proven he's the elite among the elite.
In a division where everything can change in a second, this guy has brought consistency to something that is so volatile. What a champion, what a fighter he remains, the heavyweight champ of the world.
Come out my mouth it. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding.